Pokemon Home has officially launched, which means you can finally transfer all your old Pokemon into Home and some of them into Sword and Shield. Moving Pokemon between Let's Go, Sword and Shield, and Home is pretty simple, but Bank is a bit more complicated. Fortunately, we've got you covered. Here's how to transfer Pokemon from Bank to Home. You can only transfer Pokemon into Pokemon Home using the Nintendo Switch app, so head to the eShop and get Pokemon Home. Transferring from Pokemon Let's Go and Pokemon Sword and Shield into Home is easy. Just select Pokemon, then select the game you'd like to connect to. Now it's just about managing your boxes. Once you're connected to the game, you can move Pokemon back and forth between Home and Sword and Shield, but once you move a Pokemon from Let's Go all the way into Sword and Shield, it cannot be put back into Let's Go. To move Pokemon from Bank, you'll need a premium plan. This paid subscription service has a few options. 1 month for $2.99, 3 months for $4.99, and 1 year for $15.99. If you have your 3DS, open Pokemon Bank after updating it via the eShop. Then choose Move Pokemon to Pokemon Home. You can choose all Pokemon or just certain individuals. Remember, bank transfers only go one way, so once your Pokemon are in Home, you cannot put them back into Bank. Then, on the Nintendo Switch version of Pokemon Home, choose the 3DS icon called Move. Here, choose Begin Move. This will generate a code for you to enter in Pokemon Bank on the 3DS. Luckily, this method can be done between different Nintendo accounts. Once it's done, your transferred Pokemon will become available in Pokemon Home. If you no longer have the 3DS your Pokemon Bank was on, no worries. Choose the No Nintendo 3DS option, Pokemon Home will search for a Pokemon Bank account under the same Nintendo account name, and if it finds one, will transfer over all of your Bank Pokemon at once. Remember, in order to transfer any Pokemon into Sword and Shield, it will need to be part of the Galar Pokedex, but there are a few exceptions. Some starters and legendaries are now transferable into Pokemon Sword and Shield. And so are regional variants of Pokemon already in the game, such as Alolan Raichu and your run-of-the-mill Ponyta. You can check out the full list on our Pokemon Home wiki. More Pokemon will become transferable as the Pokemon Sword and Shield expansions release. And remember, you won't need to purchase the expansion pass to transfer these additional Pokemon over. Transferring Pokemon from before the 3DS era is possible too. However, Pokemon Bank and PokeTransporter are not compatible with Pokemon Diamond, Pearl, SoulSilver, and HeartGold. The Pokemon from these games must first be transported to Pokemon Black or White, which requires two DSs or two 3DSs. In Pokemon Black or White, go to the PokeTransfer Lab on Route 15. Have the other DS on with the Diamond, Pearl, SoulSilver, or HeartGold cartridge inside. Follow the prompts from the PokeTransfer Lab and use the DS download play on the DS with the older generation game. Once this is complete, continue with the following steps. Go into Pokemon Black, White, Black 2, White 2, Virtual Console Pokemon Red, Blue, or Yellow games, and move the Pokemon you'd like to transfer to the first PC storage box and save the game. Using Pokemon Transporter, an app separate from Pokemon Bank on your 3DS menu, you can transfer all the Pokemon in the first box into the transport box. Then, open Pokemon Bank and transfer the Pokemon from the transport box to the bank box. When you're done and ready to repeat the process, make sure the transport box is completely empty. Just like that, all your old Pokemon should have a new place in Pokemon Home. For more on Pokemon Home and Pokemon Sword and Shield, be sure to check out our wiki page. And for everything else, you're already in the right place. IGN.